So let's just bring it in, bring it back in, all right, from the tug of war. First things first, all right? Do we have any social loafing?
No.
What would it, would there, what would it have been like if there was? Zach? How would that translate to a soccer match?
You got like stronger, it's like more communication there.
Did the communication ever hurt?
The last one. I told them to let go of the rope. I don't think they won and then grab it at the end and then give it up. They didn't have a far back, so they're able to close.
Now, Gritchie, happens in soccer, right? Sometimes there's good communication, sometimes there's bad communication, right? Explain that in a soccer match.
Whenever pass the ball to the player, tell him to turn with a man on his back. Or you pass the ball, you tell him man on when he has nobody on him.
Exactly. Different types of communication. Sometimes it helps you out, sometimes it hurts you. You need to be thinking, when it hurts you, you need to maybe take a couple steps back. And when it's helping you, you stick with it.
I think it was kind of prescriptive. He was saying pull, he was saying, what's the other one? He wanted people to stop, plant. Right, so we had different types of communication. So if anything there, what role is Isaiah taking?
Captain.
Taking the captain's role. Right, and then everyone else is taking the
follower.
They're taking the follower role. Right, which is no big deal. The same thing has happened. When you get on the field, you have your captain, and maybe he directs play a little bit more. So we had communication, we had our role, and then we had the teamwork part of it. Right. So Aliyam, what was an example of the teamwork out there? How you guys work together?
I don't know, all pulling at the same time, like at the beginning, we noticed that one of their players was closest to the start, like where the passing line was. So we say, well, give it one quick tug at the beginning, show them off, and then we get the constant pull out.
So everyone's everyone's in unison working together, right? Same thing we talked about before, one of the themes of being in a team, being in a family, is working in unison, working together, right? What was it like, Chris? When you weren't allowed to say anything?
Well, since I didn't, have the chance to do that, but just probably knowing what that felt like, it probably felt harder than what it was, because, you can't communicate with the team. And communication is very key at the time, when, you want to do a strategy like that.
Good. And Isaiah was one of the guys, right, that was not allowed to communicate, and he did to the rest of you were very communicative. So how did that affect you? What did that feel like?